So bending area is the final technology we have to talk about. With over 100,000 installed press brake systems, AMADA is maybe the market leader in the world market with press brake systems. So we listened again carefully what are the requirements of our customers. Energy efficiency is one keyword, precision is the next keyword, speed. So we try to follow up all these issues and we created four completely new models. This based on a servo electric drive. You can get this machine as a single, as a standalone machine, small presses with high press forces, as well as fully automated systems. Next to this servo electric drive systems, we offer also a hybrid system, which enables our customer to use wider bending lengths as well as higher press forces. So we can individually react and offer to our customers the best solutions. Today, from our point of view, setup is a very important issue in the bending area. And so therefore, we focus very much in reducing the setup times. We have developed new clamping systems. We have developed new automatic tool changer systems that enables our customer to reduce the setup times drastically. So finally, we can put more focus on the real production cycle of the machine itself. So means speed, I told you, is one issue, but how to reach a reasonable quality if you increase speed. So we have integrated two different type of angle measuring systems at the different press brakes, which are based on sensor types or on laser types. So we can measure in the process what is the real angle, and so we can easily react in case we have a spring back of the material, which is happening very often, especially on stainless steel, and we can have an automatic correction. You can check if the first part is enough and this correction is enough for the further parts, or you can also measure some part in between if necessary, and then again you can make a correction. Finally, it means it's very easy to come again from the idea to the finished part.